strawberry, a banana, and a pear shaped hand cream. I didn't buy a single one myself. My friends seem to think I have a weird thing about hand cream. I don't. But it started as a running joke, and now I'm building myself a little fruit bowl of hand creams. So this is my one I keep at home. I keep the banana at work, and the pear stays in the car. They were in here. these little compartments for what looks like all the different size of nails. Actually, I should have just grabbed doubles while I was in here. I think that was maybe this one. Yep. Small. That one will do. Bit big still. There we go. Perfecto. I'll pop these away before I knock them over. supposed to do is push back my cuticles and then cut away like the dead skin, but I don't have a cuticle pusher and I don't have the little nippers to take the dead skin away, so I'm just gonna have to skip that step. Instead I'll move on to filing my nail. I have this three-step nail file looks good enough. I just wanted to get rid of that jaggedy bit. Because I know I'll catch on stuff. Okay. I don't mind these. Oh, tiny drop of glue. Still a little bit sticky. Considered getting my nails done, like, professionally, but I didn't realize how expensive it could be, and I'm also worried that I would like it and then have to, like, keep on going back, because I can't afford that later. I know some nails got two coats, and So.